takes a second for the universe to snatch the life right out of you. I find it comforting knowing I may not have to deal with the shit for much longer. And you can call me crazy, but I'm going out in a blaze of glory. Well, not really, it doesn't suit my needs, but dying in your sleep is not very interesting. When I'm finished drinking, I'll be wishing that I won't wake up in the morning and relinquish the responsibility of living. We can drink until the sun goes down, then continue to drink in hopes it never rises again. The more I isolate myself, the less I want to be alone. I'm reluctant to pick up the phone to call you for help, because I know I'm worried enough of a burden. Don't get busy living, you'll have a lot of free time dying. As if filling your life up with shit will somehow delay your unavoidable demise. Whatever helps you sleep at night, whatever keeps your eyes from opening wide, contemplating your mortality, getting sucked up in an existential quandary. When I'm finished drinking, I'll be wishing that I won't wake up in the morning and relinquish the responsibility of living. We can drink until the sun goes down, then continue to drink in hopes it never rises again. The more I isolate myself, the less I want to be alone. I'm reluctant to pick up the phone to call you for help, because I know I'm worried enough of a burden. The more I isolate myself, the less I want to be alone. I'm hoping you answer the phone.